Huge squash against the Cutco Cleaver. I'll just smash the thing, just lift and just smash.
Oh no, you never go to hard squash uncontrolled. Cause that thing will throw it right back in your face.
Oh really?
Yeah, that is a hard carcass. If this thing can peel through it, that's pretty good. That's easier than the saw. It gives you an idea how thick the
Look
carcass
at that.
is. It's almost a half inch meat to get before you get into the actual food.
How'd it feel?
Pretty good.